Let's take a look at the visual IVR designer feature from our AI-powered contact center, RingCX. Interactive voice responses, or IVRs, provide automatic solutions for 24/7 customer interactions. With RingCX, you can easily configure call flows simply by clicking and dragging. In this example, we'll build a basic call flow for a business office. We'll start by answering an incoming call when it comes in. Next, we will use the DateTime node to check our business hours. If the business is open, we will play a greeting and give customers a few options to select. Let's set our business hours for Monday through Friday from 9:30 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. Now, we will use the Get Input node to collect customer input to help direct their call. We will give customers three options. For options 1 and 2, we will route to agents. The third, we will play an announcement. If a customer selects to hear our hours and location, we'll play an audio file with that information. Let's go up to our first routing node. We will use it to route customers that want to make an appointment. We will use our second routing node for customers who have billing inquiries. Now, if the customer presses 1, they will get routed to make an appointment. Option 2 will route to billing. And option 3 will play our hours and location. Finally, let's go back to the DateTime node and set up a message to play if they call outside of business hours. Within minutes, we have created a call flow for your customers to get critical information and talk to the right person who can help them with their questions. This visual builder and editor makes configuration as simple as possible, saving valuable time for administrators and providing a seamless customer experience. That wraps up Visual IVR Designer in RingCX. Check out the rest of our learning series or go to ringcentral.com to learn more.